This is when you're there.
Thank you. Steve's first one.
Oh, it is?
Okay. So just grab the time.
Okay.
I guess telling him. I'm actually less than.
I'm just not going to be able to do it.
Yeah, we're gonna do it.
Great flexibility, that might be serving as a.
I think it's a big day. Because of the requirements.
This is John's.
I'm here. Let me check out the name.
Okay.
See our page open? Got it.
The service person.
Brian, maybe have the camera just to be the pic on all of these pictures. The humble that the bunch of people said get it and the galal.
I don't want to catch him. I don't want to miss him.
Yeah, sure. All right, just go around the spot. Is he live?
It's good. The setting's good. Can we adjust that a little bit more? Or it's good.
It's good.
All right.
And a little bit more.
Good.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
Good afternoon, family, friends, brethren. On behalf of Roseville Lodge number 222, let me introduce myself. My name is Chaplain Darren Moran of the Tunnel Lodge number 64 in Folsom, California. I count it an honor today to preside over this service, for I call a small world that we do live in, folks, whereas, ironically, I show up to this service and I look at this handsome man right here and realize, wow, I sat in lodge with this man years ago, not realizing that the good Lord took everything in full circle as I stand before you today to officiate his service. A couple of notes before we get started. If you can take a moment and please, out of respect to our departed brother and honor the family, just take a moment to silence any devices we might have, cell phones, anything like that, so we have a peaceful, dignified service. I thank you so much for your cooperation. At this time, per the request of the family, I'd like to call up Deacon Ken Crawford to pay his tributes and his affection to our departed brother.
Let us begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. May the God of hope give you fullness of peace, and may the Lord of life always be with you. My brothers and sisters, we believe that all the ties of friendship and affection which knit us as one for our lives do not unravel with death. Confident that God always remembers the good we have done and forgives our sins, let us pray, asking God to gather Steve to himself. Lord our God, the death of our brother Steve recalls our human condition and the brevity of our lives on earth. But for those who believe in your love, death is not an end, nor does it destroy the bonds you forge in our lives. We share the faith of your Son's disciples and the hope of the children of God. Bring the light of Christ's resurrection to this time of testing and pain, as we pray for Steve and for those who love him, through Christ our Lord. Amen. A reading from the second letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. We know that if our earthly dwelling, a tent, should be destroyed, we have a building from God, a dwelling not made with hands, eternal in heaven. So we are always courageous, although we know that while we are at home in the body, we are away from the Lord. For we walk by faith, not by sight. Yet we are courageous, and we would rather leave the body and go home to the Lord. Therefore, we aspire to please him, whether we are at home or away. For we must all appear before the judgment seat of Christ, so that each one may receive recompense according to what he did in the body, whether good or evil. The word of the Lord. And with each stanza of the responsorial song, I'll raise my hand. The response is, the Lord is my light and my salvation. The Lord is my light and my salvation. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom should I fear? The Lord is my life's refuge. Of whom shall I be afraid?
The Lord is my light and my salvation.
One thing I ask of the Lord, this I seek, to dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, that I may gaze on the loveliness of the Lord and contemplate his temple.
The Lord is my salvation.
Hear, O Lord, the sound of my call. Have pity on me and answer me. Your presence, O Lord, I seek. Do not hide your face from me.
The Lord is my salvation.
I believe that I shall see the bounty of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord with courage. Be stout-hearted and wait for the Lord. Please stand. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Jesus told his disciples, gird your loins and light your lamps, and be like servants who await their master's return from a wedding. Be ready to open immediately when he comes and knocks. Blessed are those servants whom the master finds vigilant on his arrival. Amen, I say to you, he will gird himself, have them recline at table, and proceed to wait on them. And should he come in the second or third watch and find them prepared in this way, blessed are those servants. Be sure of this. If the master of the house had known the hour when the thief was coming, he would not have let his house be broken into. You also must be prepared, for at an hour you do not expect, the Son of Man will come. The Gospel of the Lord. Please be seated. Just a brief homily, because there's a lot of wonderful things planned for the service today. When reflecting on the readings and the summary I read of Steve's life, it struck me how true it is that we do not know when our time will come. Steve died at an age that most of us hope to live well beyond. But it sounds as though he was well prepared for this moment. And we should take comfort and peace in knowing that he was ready when the final hour came, was surrounded by family and those who love him. And so we ask for God's help to give us peace, because we know that he is at peace. Please stand for the prayers of intercession. Let us turn to Christ Jesus with confidence and faith in the power of his cross and resurrection. Risen Lord, pattern of our life forever, Lord, have mercy. Promise and image of what we shall be, Lord, have mercy. Son of God, who came to destroy sin and death, Lord, have mercy. Word of God, who delivered us from the fear of death, Lord, have mercy. Crucified, Lord, forsaken in death, raised in glory, Lord, have mercy. Lord Jesus, gentle shepherd, who brings rest to our souls, give peace to Steve forever. Lord, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you bless those who mourn and are in pain. Bless Steve's family and friends who gather around him today. Lord, have mercy. Brothers and sisters, our true home is in heaven. Therefore, let us pray to our Heavenly Father as Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as you forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Lord Jesus, our Redeemer, you willingly gave yourself up to death, so that all might be saved and pass from death to life. We humbly ask you to comfort your servants in their grief, and to receive Steve into the arms of your mercy. You alone are the Holy One. You are mercy itself. By dying, you unlock the gates of life for those who believe in you. Forgive Steve his sins, and grant him a place of happiness, life, and peace in the kingdom of your glory forever and ever. Blessed are those who have died in the Lord. Let them rest from their labors, for their good deeds go with them. Eternal rest grant to him, O Lord. May he rest in peace. May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. May the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. And may Almighty God bless you in the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And we will proceed to the rosary. Now please be seated. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother
of
God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. The first glorious mystery, the glorious resurrection of our Lord. We place our hope in that resurrection for Steve and ourselves. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, and save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. The second glorious mystery, the ascension of our Lord. May the knowledge of Christ's power over death give comfort to us that we shall rest in. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those that have sinned against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, and lead us also to heaven, especially those most in need of mercy. The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit at Pentecost. We trust in the gift of the Holy Spirit to give us comfort at this time of grief. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, and save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. The fourth glorious mystery, the Assumption of Mary into heaven. God's gift for us, love for us, is so complete that it brought Mary, his faithful servant, to heaven unstained. May we trust in that same love for you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Forgive us our sins and save us from the fire of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. The fifth, glorious mystery, the coronation of Mary as Queen of Heaven and Earth. With this rosary, we put our trust in God's love and Mary's protection. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come.